first off, it's in Las Vegas, and second off, it's rough as hell.
It's rough. It's probably one of the roughest tracks in the amateur nationals.
Cross country A class made $195. First paycheck to pick up at the racetrack. Thank you very much.
You guys call it the World Minis. You know, I call it Motocross Heaven.
Track's all right. A little dry and a little tacky in some spots. Today is not too rough.
Yeah, I had a couple crazy motos. I mean, there's, you know, this track was kind of a little bit one line some days, and on other days, you know, there'd be a lot of lines.
It got really rough. Huge rocks, deep ruts, huge kickers in the faces, gnarly doubles.
Everybody was telling me that it wasn't that good, that it always got dusty and slick and hard packed, and I kind of liked it.
Hey, we're here, folks, at the finale of the World Mini Grand Prix, and it's been an awesome week. Track held up good, a little wind, a little bit of, you know, like snowflurries coming down, the sandstorms came through, got a little wet, got a little dry. All in all, it was perfect, folks.
Who's allergic?
Serious, Wes.
Yeah. Hey, I'm trying to be serious.
Hey, tell them about your mustache. Remember, Pedro.